right now everybody's talking about that leaderboard. There are some huge names, and right behind sits Tiger Woods.
There's a whole generation of tour pros that grew up idolizing Tiger, but they never played him at his peak, never saw the shots that they only can see on YouTube now. And there were some pros who said, I can't wait to get into the hunt with Tiger on a Sunday in a major. The fuck you do. You have no idea what you're getting into.